Marl Chemicals Park is connected to the chemical facilities of the Northern Ruhr region by pipelines, making it an integral part of the infrastructure linking these sites. But let's begin at the beginning. BP's Gelsenkirchen-Schölven refinery is located a few kilometers from Marl Chemicals Park. Here, the crude oil that arrives from Rotterdam is broken down into its constituent parts. The refinery operates two crackers that split the oil into the short-chain hydrocarbons required by the chemical industry. They produce, among others, the chemical compounds ethylene, benzene, and propylene, as well as something called a C4 cut, which is a hydrocarbon mixture. These substances are transported to the Marl Chemicals Park through pipelines. Once there, they begin their journey to becoming a whole variety of different products. Sazol turns ethylene into ethylene oxide. This provides the basic ingredients for detergents and cleaning products, and also for disinfectants and technical applications. Vestalite combines ethylene with sodium chloride to produce PVC, which is used in window frames, for example. The C4 cut is refined into products such as polyamide 12, a high-performance plastic used in processes such as 3D printing. Some of the propylene is turned into acrylic acid, which is required in Krefeld for the production of the superabsorbents used to soak up liquids, for example, in nappies. Other propylene is combined with benzene and converted into cumene, which is then pumped to the INEOS production facility in Gladbeck. They turn cumene into phenol, a raw material for polycarbonate, which is used in car headlights and CDs. The production process also creates acetone. This is taken to the Evonik site in Herne by truck, where it is used as an input material for the industrial chemical isoferone, which has derivatives that range from coatings and varnishes, all the way to components for wind turbines. In addition to these chemical materials, gases such as oxygen, nitrogen, and hydrogen are also pumped between the different locations. To look at it, you would never guess that the Marl Chemicals Park, integrated into its network of different material streams, contains the origins of a whole variety of everyday products.
Evonik, leading beyond chemistry.